Hello. I'm Mr. Red.
A horse is a horse, of course, and no one can talk to a horse, of course. That is, of course, unless the horse is the famous Mr. Red. Go right to the source and ask the horse. He'll give you the answer that you endorse. He's always on a steady course. Talk to Mr. Red. People yakety-yak a streak and waste your time of day. But Mr. Ed will never speak unless he has something to say. A horse is a horse, of course, and this one will talk till his voice is hoarse. You never heard of a talking horse? Well, listen to this.
I am Mr. Ed.
Before we start the game, we invite you to all stand up with the Wadsworth Pep Band and sing our national anthem. Teacher's Aid Program. They are down here on the south end of the gym. The starters, Scott Back, Kim White, Jenny Sherrill, and Tracy Bowman. And the opponents this evening, representing right now all four from Valley View School. Any kids that go to Valley View School, stand up right now. We have Joe Trebet, Roger Havens, Sarah Jones, and Gladys Bernard. Let the game begin. Oh, nice shot. Time out. We got an emergency on the floor. Yeah. onto your donkey. We'd like to introduce the road apple picker-uppers. We have out there Gypsy and Fish. Oh, we got something out the other end. Down at the foul line. Come on, Kim, get on there. All right, let's give him a hand. Switching on the run here now. Let's see if we can pick out who's out there. I see Bob Durhammer, member of the school board. Mr. Gilmore is just putting his helmet on. Also on the floor now, Bill Elsass, another member of the Wadsworth School Board. Shoot, Tracy, shoot! The teacher's aide have switched on the run. Let's see if we can pick out who's out there. Lori Bernard, Jeannie Feaster, Jeff Downs, and Shannon Furman is also out there. For the teacher's aid. Yeah. Barry, get on that pony. Scores tied. Basket by Dan Williams, principal at Isham. Lisa. The faculty members entering the floor now are all from the English department. Stay away from behind of that animal. Mr. Garman has the ball. And the faculty is changing on the fly. Mr. Schooner, are you having a little trouble out there? Makes a basket. The teacher's aide, let's see who we have. Carl Elsass, Dan Hilmerite, Lisa Adams, and Jeff Downs.
Back up!
We have some new teacher's aides coming out now. Chris Boffman is one. At the end of the first quarter, faculty 4, student aides 2. Faculty, starting the second quarter, we have Mr. Kassenheiser, Reverend Hart, Phil Croyle, and Mr. Bedelian. Teacher's aides, let's see. Chris Boffman, Scott Back, John McCarthy, and Lisa Bosshart. Okay, ready to start the second half. Linda, excuse us. Okay. What happened here? Second quarter. Some biased scorekeepers here. We're aware of that.
Yeah.
And the faculty changes on the run. For the Capitol, for the faculty, we have John Thompson, Phil Horsberger, Mr. Foy, Mr. Paglia is the fourth member out there. Mr. Thompson. Kim is racing down the lawn. Put it up, Kim. If I was that burro, I wouldn't let Mr. Foy ride me either. Mr. Horsberger scores. Jeff Downs has the ball. Get on there, Jeff. And all right. Jeff Downs scores again. Come on, John, get on him. The Valley View connection goes out again. The eighth now on the floor. Stacy Stevens. Debbie Brown, Jeff Downs, Kim Cundiff. Has the ball. Go, Carl. Gladys Bernard has the ball. Go, Glad, go! Right him.
Thank you.
White shoots and misses. Shoot, Carl. He goes to Dan. Mr. Gilmore has the ball now. He's sneaking down the right side of the court. He's mounting up for a shot. You got to get on that burrow to shoot. Just short. Bob Durhammer with the ball. A little trouble with that mount. Come on, Bob, get on that mount. Oh, a hook shot. I'd like to remind you that there are refreshments at halftime, so make sure you go out and get your popcorn. Just a few seconds left in the half. Time.
Hello, I'm Mr. Red.
A horse is a horse, of course, of course, and no one can talk to a horse, of course. That is, of course, unless the horse is the famous Mr. Ed. Go right to the source and ask the horse. He'll give you the answer that you endorse. He's always on a steady course. Talk to Mr. Ed. People yakety-yak the street and waste your time of day. But Mr. Ed will never speak unless he has something to say. A horse is a horse, of course, of course. And this one will talk till his voice is hoarse. You never heard of a talking horse? Well, listen to this.
I am Mr. Ed. Thank you.
Here they come. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, what we are about to do here is called Musical Donkeys. It's played a lot like musical chairs, except we have donkeys instead of chairs. Okay, ladies, for my musical donkeys, I need you to listen real close to what I say now. First thing we're gonna do, we're gonna have you walk to your right. Do you know which way is your right? Yeah, that's pretty good, I'm impressed. Okay, when I blow the whistle, you'll start around. And then when I blow it the second time, you'll get on a donkey. Remember, there's 5 donkeys and 6 ladies. Whatever it takes, keep the other person off so you can get on. Ladies, are you ready? All you gotta do is get on a donkey. Maintain respectable clearance behind the back end of these donkeys. She was already on over there. You can't push her off, but she's already on. Okay, we'd like to thank that lady right there for trying, and we'd like to take out number 79. Cheryl, could you take your donkey down here? Okay, ladies, the next thing we're going to do, it's pretty basic. You're just going to hop on your right foot and your right foot only around the donkeys. Okay, ladies, get ready. Can I get a Pepsi now, ladies? I'll take that as a no. Okay, ladies. I didn't say anything. There, she's up. Okay, we got another one up. Okay, we take your donkey down here now. Okay, ladies, the next thing we're gonna do is called a pirouette. Do you know what a pirouette is?
I didn't think so. That's why this gentleman right here is going to show you how to do a pirouette. All we want you to do is put...
Is that it?
Take one finger, put it in the center of your head, the other one on your waist, and just turn around in a tight circle. Okay, ladies, this is what you're going to do. While you're doing it, you will be going around the donkeys. Okay, ladies, get ready. Fingers on top of the head. Come on, ladies, you can go faster than that. Got another one out. Okay, ladies, you may dismount. I'm going to take this big white donkey. His name is Blackie. We'd like to take him out. Bring him down here. Okay, ladies. Okay, I think everyone here in this Jack Astrodome knows how the donkeys have always been looked down upon for years. Tonight, the donkeys are going to get a chance to look down upon these three young ladies, because these ladies are going to get down on all fours and crawl around the donkeys. Yes, ladies, spread out a little bit, ladies, and get down on all fours. Okay, ladies, start crawling. Hands and knees, not hands and feet. There you go. Now, I got one problem. I needed a little bit of help telling which one is the jackass. Oh, you made that too easy for her. Okay, ladies, step down. We'd like to take this donkey out. We'd like to pull this other donkey. His name is Itchy. We'd like to pull him up to the center of the court a little more. Okay, if we could have the rest of these folks down here that's getting ready to start the game, take their donkeys that way a little further. Take them towards the wall a little further. The two remaining ladies, I'd like to have one go down here at this foul line. I'd like to have the other one go down to this foul line. I want you to sit down and face the basket. Sit down and face the basket. Now, when I blow the whistle, you ladies are going to take both hands and put them on your right ankle. Put them on your right ankle, and you will proceed to the donkey to get on the donkey. There is a small prize involved for the winner of this. Ladies, are you ready? Both hands on the right ankle and go to the donkey. Ready? Come on, come on. Up. Aww. Okay, if we could have this young lady. She did a fine job here this evening. Okay, we'd like to crown Jessica Walker Miss Jackass of the Year 1987. Thank you all.
We're just about ready to start the second half. I'm told that the teacher's aide will be the ones from Valley View to begin the second half. Overlook, they said. I was given wrong information. And from Sacred Heart, and from Valley View, and from Isham. There's also a couple from Rittman, a couple from Norton. And a couple from Cincinnati. Okay, we're ready to go. The game is on. If you'll notice, there are a couple new donkeys out there. Okay, Mr. Williams, come on, get on that mount. Blocked by McCarthy. Get on there, Tracy. Get on. Oh. It's a stampede. Shoot, Tracy. All right. Oh. Timeout. That last basket was made by Tracy Perry, a former Grizzly Lady player. If you'll notice now, the next group of faculty members are from the high school English department. They are known as the Dangling Modifiers. Both teams are changing now. Okay, the game is now on. Out of way, Lori. Go, Laura, go, baby. Get on it. Lori, get on there. Shoot. That last basket was made by Lori Bernard, following her mother's footsteps. break by Downsy. Get on him, get on him. And the faculty changes on the run. Start with the ball. Go, Linda. Stolen by Dan Hemmerite. And he sets a screen. Ooh. Ooh, I bet that hurts. It's four on none, it's four on none. Mrs. Gilmore, would you get that animal, please? Up, they're bribing the donkeys. Oh, nice shot. Go, Dan, go.
Yeah.
Stacy. Put it up. Of the third quarter, the faculty 10, aides 8. Don't get behind those donkeys. Okay, at the start of the fourth quarter. Stevens has the ball now. Roger Havens with the ball. On a fast break. Just missed. Look down, look down. Basket by Joe Trebet. Look at it. Now a fast break for the Valley View team. On that mount. I hope you shoot better than that this year. Of the ball. we've got two down here out of the ball game. Go get them. Come on, Dan, make that bucket. All right. That last basket was made by Dan Helmerich. Program. Thank you, one and all.